Newport News police identified the man found dead by a woman taking pictures of leaves. Police responded Friday night and found 24-year-old Mario James dead off of J. Clyde Morris Boulevard across the street from Riverside Regional Medical Center. A 10 on Your Side viewer sent us this picture of the scene. Detectives say James died from a gunshot wound and they recovered the weapon. Police are still investigating this as a suspicious death.